life's always a crazy one. Broke into the stadium and I wrote your number on a 50-yard line. You were always a perfect one and a valedictorian. So under your number I wrote, call for a good time. I only wanted to get your attention, but you overlooked me somehow.
Come fly with me, let's fly away.
Okay, all right, I missed, but it wasn't my fault. One, guy had me 150, 160 yards out in the lake in a boat, that's a tough shot. Two, by the time I saw the bull coming out of the bush and had a shot, the boat had moved. I no longer had a rest for my rifle, I had to shoot offhand. That's a really tough shot. Three, I can't remember whether it was hyperventilation or I just wasn't breathing, but I felt this lump in my throat. Four, and this is most important, I really believe it was equipment malfunction. The damn gun just did not shoot straight. Regardless, you can be sure that Buona John was one sad puppy. I just wish that I would have had a shot at a bull like this next clip we took in British Columbia. And this bull, believe it or not, was too small. Long story short, better luck next time.
well, like, well, okay. Well, show me. Nobody will do just the head of that thing, will they?
Really? Or what? Just horns?
Just horns. Yeah. Horns with a usually a plaque and leather. That's a nice moose. Hey, bud, that's a nice moose, hey, John?
Absolutely.
He'll go 55, I think.
we'll do the... He's like an Alaskan moose.
Here's the issue, guys.
That's my only option. Take your nose thing off your camera.
I can breathe now?
Don't tell me that.
It's 7 o'clock, guys. We got an hour before it gets dark. It'll take an hour to get back to camp.
Oh, at least.
Can't do those rapids in the dark. What we can do is just open them up, pull the guts out.
Get his ass off all the way in.
How do you like me now? How do you like me now? Now that I'm on my own.